catch you lying and cheating on me. I'll be just as bad as I've been good. gonna be.
Thank you.
gone. I can't come to Europe without paying my tributes to the great T-Bone Walker. He did a lot for me. He made things happen for me when I was a young boy, about 14 years old. I got a chance to come on stage, go on stage with him and play a song with him. After he left town, people were just calling me to work in their clubs. So I made some vittles, you know. I made a little money to put vittles on my mama's table. And I thought that was a good thing that T-Bone did. And I always respect him because he wasn't an entertainer that was bigger than life, and he didn't reach back and help entertainers that were trying to come, young ones like myself at the time. I see a lot of entertainers that just sort of leave guys behind that they shouldn't. I don't know what the reason is, but I won't get off of that, the politics of all that. I want to do a T-Bone Walker song that I think he would be proud of. He told me on his dying bed, he said, "Well, what song are you using for your theme song?" I said, "Well, whatever comes." He said, "Don't do that." He said, "Have a theme song in mind." He said, "Why don't you use My Stormy Monday?" And that's what we're gonna do for you right now. My poor heart is free.
Come over here and play T-Bone all night, but it just ain't a good idea. I mean, you know, I walked into a festival I did in Long Beach, California. We had one of the biggest, the greatest blues festivals ever in Long Beach, California. And a great entertainer named Tyrone Davis, who did that song, At the Turning Point, At the Turning Point. In my life, he came up to me and he said, you know, I hear about you all the time, but I don't hear them call your name after they introduce you in the conversation. I hear them say, oh, the guy sounds like T-Bone Walker. And so he said, don't do that. He said, I did that with Bobby Blueland for years, and one night Bobby carried me back to his hotel room, and he told me, he said, why, you're a great singer. So why you want to get on the stage and make people think about me? He said, that don't make sense. He said, you can't become anything famous, or anybody famous, if you're going to make them think about me when you're on stage. He said, that's when he stopped singing Bobby Blue Band songs. And she said, and I suggest to you, you forget about T-Bone and go and do your thing. So I'm going to do one of Roy Gaines' songs for you now. It's called Blues and Hell. Okay, well, no, I was thinking about another one. Big Fine Woman. That Big Fine Woman. Big legs. All that stuff.
You're gonna have to fight. Big fine woman.